So let's get this right. This man who lost custody of his son when his son was very young was declared unfit. He is bullying a senior woman who is already down on her luck, and you guys think this is funny.
What the fuck is wrong with you all?
Join my channel while I get an interview with his ex and find out the real story about him. You wanna play motherfucker play with me?